twisting as it was up in the air. Emergency crews on the scene. The 22 Mayor Dan asked if I believe in the other car that is turned over. The 58 of Eric Boyd sits in the infield. The driver is coming out of that race car. Raymond Colt is climbing out of the side of that machine as it sits on its side there in turn number one. Dan Atkins also coming out of the 22A. Both drivers emerging from their machine in the first quarter.
Thank you.
Bowman, Dale Webster, James Martin, Martin Edwards, and Matt Cook. The current top five is John Carney.
Ahead. You hear a race car right behind you, never laugh, and you just, oh no, he's gonna get me, he's gonna get me.
How much fun has this season been for you? You've had a little success on the Sooner Region Tour so far.
Real good. We've had a little bit of tough luck, that's part of racing, but we turned around our engine program. Jim Elson was good enough to provide me with good motors. Now we changed the Shark engine. I can't say enough good about those motors. They really do a good job. They're smooth and easy on the power. Like I said, I really love it.
Danny, congratulations.
Well, like I said, I want to thank all you people again for coming out. And like I said, you're the one that supports us and makes this all possible, and we do appreciate it. So hope we've done you right and put you on a good show.
Danny Horton in Norman, Oklahoma, wins it for the Sooner Region. Thanks to Danny and the rest of those Sprint Car guys for putting on a heck of a race for us tonight here at the Devil's Bowl. ASCS is back here Saturday, June 15th. Saturday, June 15th, the National Tour is here. So just about a month from now.